Also new tonight, Greenville police are investigating a shooting from this morning. They say it happened at the Sphinx gas station on Haywood Road near Pelham. Officers say the suspects left the scene by the time they arrived. No one was hurt, but officials are still investigating.